President Donald Trump says South Florida-born federal Judge Barbara Lagoa is on a short list of his possible nominees to the Supreme Court, but he adds he has no plans to meet with her while in Florida this week. Trump is set to announce his nominee Saturday afternoon to fill the seat held by Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg. Indiana Judge Amy Coney Barrett is viewed as the favorite. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.